And now, Ayrton Senna, as they come towards of the first lap in this 65 Spanish Grand Prix, is going to have a surprising experience. Number two behind him.
And Senna.